Hey guys, we're in New York. I just got to Lauren. Y'all know my sister Lauren.
Hi.
And Penny. You want to be on the vlog, Penny?
Oh, yes. Hey vlog.
Penny.
New York.
I am. So.
Where are y'all going?
We're going to get a sandwich.
A sandwich?
Oh, you know.
Brooklyn barista.
Yeah.
It's about to be good.
Oh, is this where you get that tuna melt thing from?
Oh my god. I should get that and have you try it.
Yeah, maybe.
It's so good. It's one of our faves.
We'll see. So yeah, we're about to go get some sandwiches. I'm starving. Haven't eaten all day. But yeah, I just want to start the vlog and it's gonna be an exciting one, so buckle up for the ride. We got drinks.
Y'all, this Aritzia has a freaking coffee bar with free coffee.
And I love it so much.
And matcha.
So yeah, we're going to try this stuff for.
I'm trying on this purple one. It's long. And then guys, look how cute. It's a wide leg. Can't even see it, but it's wide. It's a wide leg.
We'll see how it looks. Alright, we'll show y'all when we try one. Okay, y'all. Look. This is my jacket.
Damn, y'all kinda can't see me. This is my jacket, but this is cute.
Is this cute? Look, guys.
This is such a great color. It really, like, sucks you in.
Yeah, these snatch you. Like, look at this. So we're at Zara in Soho, y'all. This Zara has a whole department. Like, let me show y'all. Like, makeup, nail polish, everything. Sorry for the music, but we're in the dressing room at Zara. I'm gonna try it on some stuff. Y'all know the deal. Let me show y'all what I got.
I have this top. I gotta fucking zoom in. I have this top. It like crisscrosses and goes like that. It's a bodysuit. It's kind of hard to see. This skirt. And then the skirt has two matching top options. You can't really see this one, so I'll just have to show y'all when I try it on. And then this little sweater that just ties in the front. Cute. So I'm gonna show y'all when I try it on.
All right, y'all. So y'all know the deal in this Sephora dressing room. It's hot. But this is the first little top. It's actually, where's the light on? Right here. It's actually really cute. It's like this. Sorry. But the sleeves are like this. It's a bodysuit. Where can I like set y'all up to see? That ain't it. Okay, I have on the little top set. Let me show y'all.
It's a skirt and a top. I'm like, but like, I don't know, this skirt's too long.
Okay, so this is the other blue top to go with the skirt. We've determined I don't like the skirt, but this is the top. The top is actually cute. Like, little side movement, long sleeve, it's cute. Tie, it's really cute. This color is cute. Tonight, Julie's just doing karaoke for her birthday, so we're about to go do that. We have to go back to the city for that. After shopping, we just came home, like showered and got ready, and yeah, so y'all really didn't miss anything. And we made like little roadies, some tequila, because the karaoke is BYOB, and we just mixed it with like some cranberry ginger ale. Yeah, so we're about to get on the train and I'll see y'all at karaoke. Just leaving karaoke. It was a good, fun, drunk time.
And your girl's so drunk.
Oh, he was trying to give us light.
He was trying to give us a little bit of light.
He was trying to give us a spotlight moment. Boom.
Okay. Oh. For the lighting. Yes. Look at us. Look at how we look.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, so where are we going now?
cafes,
right? Yeah, so we're gonna see.
It's in Brooklyn.
Yeah, we're going back to Brooklyn, so we're gonna see if we can get in.
If we can't get in, your girl going home.
Yeah, I'm home.
I gotta pee.
Oh, everybody going home. Yeah, if we can't get in.
I'm drunk and I gotta go. This
if we. No, the thing is, we can always get in. The problem is, it'd be so packed in that bar.
Team. Okay, so I'm gonna check in with y'all when we get there, and we're gonna see if we're able to get in or not.
That's kind of cute, though.
You had a 5 minutes.
You bitches is messy. Messy.
The TikTok really is, bitch, I have a confession.
What?
I'm a little tipsy.
Bitch.
Me too.
No. Hi guys. It's what's today? Saturday? It's Saturday. Dante made it. So we are now headed to like brunch and to do like a little shopping and stuff. In the city. We're gonna meet my aunt for brunch. And yeah, so let's see what today has to give. Last night was honestly insane. I didn't expect anything less than insanity. Tonight will be even more insane. So, yeah. Yeah, it's a beautiful day out. So, let's go enjoy it.
Hi, vlog. It's me, your girl,
Todd Crane.
Yeah, it's me.
It's Todd Crane. But anyway, yeah, so we're about to catch the train to the city, so I'll see y'all when we get there.
Hey, yo, I used to be out here in the 90s, and actually up here on this block right there. Nice. You feel me? They ran me off this block up here.
They're sick of you. Prepare to be sick of him. Prepare to be sick of me. All right, bye, y'all. So we are in the car on the way to dinner. It is much later. As y'all can see, it's dark outside. I didn't really vlog earlier because we just went to lunch with family.
Oh, okay.
I said we just went to. Yeah, we went to lunch with family, and then Zara and came back to the house to get ready. I wasn't feeling good though, so yeah, but we're like super late. See y'all when we get to Say Less. Hopefully I can get some footage. Hopefully.
Foreigner. My bitch too foreign and geese. I don't need her. Pull a truck stop with a eater. Two seaters. New bitch wanna fuck with my AP. New freezer. I won't go take my pants. Hop off a jet to a check when I land. My bitch too foreign in a visa. I don't need it. Pull a box out with a key. You see it. You bitch wanna fuck with my AP. I won't go take my pants.
Bitches, 100 rat when the rat too skinny. I fuck my bitch and I get back to business. Think about turning Brooklyn into Magic City. Ass and titties, 150s. Bitch, I'm going viral. Put that on the Bible. Turned my shooters to snipers. Killed them on the arrivals. I killed them.
I killed them.
Gone.
They gone. Yeah.
What the fuck? What? If it's up, nigga buck, try your luck. Bitch bad, but I had to put her up. Had to grab my other monkey nuts. Gotta slide when a nigga been touched. Gotta ride with the gang, it's a must. Gotta rest a little bitch that I lay low with. When the smoke, gotta try like a slut.
Don't be looking her eyes, huh?
Yeah. You niggas better pray up. Don't you matter how deep that's a lawyer, go for a lot of sins. I don't want no problem with Tell she a vibe, she rapping the gang and I felt she was mine. She throw up the sass, she yelled for the guys. Yeah. I pay the money, niggas gon' die. If I pay the money, niggas gon' die.
We get money, nigga, but what is you want? The same day we get it, the same day it's gone. Back on my grizzly, I'm back on my business. A hunch of little nigga, I'm back on the throne. Went bust down when they were looking for the plain patty. But I left it at home. Miley, Perkins, Xanny, Jesus and Natty. Pack it and get in my zone.
Niggas can't even give me advice. I like the ice when it's hitting the light. I got a
thing on. Is this thing on? What you want to tell
them? What I want to tell the people is...
You're dramatic.
Thank you to Bombay for sending me that bottle. To New York, you know, you found me. And I've been having a great time. Bombay Sapphire. Anybody
want to know? That's who sent it?
Yeah, they sent it straight directly to... I'm actually in Brooklyn. You dig? On Whack Off. On Wyckoff Street.
It's Wyckoff.
You say what?
And you gotta stop. It's Wyckoff. It's honestly Wyckoff.
Huh?
What's it? Wyckoff. Like almost, like damn near, like why would you cough?
Oh, okay. So Bombay, yeah, I sent this in the wrong street now. Not Wyckoff. Wyckoff.
Baby, this food is finna be so bumpy, we can't even use it. I'm so proud.
It's not a game, it's a rich game.